former Indian cricket team skipper Mahendra Singh Dhoni has sued embattled real estate company Amrapali Group over unpaid dues worth Rs 150 crore on Thursday. According to reports, MS Dhoni was the brand ambassador of the group for 5 to 6 years in the past, during which he was a part of several advertisements and marketing campaigns of the group, the payments of which have still not been released by the Amrapali Group, which prompted Dhoni's managing company to take action against the defaulters. Riti Sports, which manages a number of Indian cricketers like K. Rahul, Bhuvneshwar Kumar, and Dhoni, filed a recovery suit in the Delhi High Court against Amrapali. Reportedly, Indian cricket team members, after winning the 2011 World Cup, were promised lavish villas by the Amrapali Group. However, the presents were never sanctioned.